began to fade. There were fires on the skyline from some distant border raid. I was riding out at 17 to join my first brigade many years ago. And I chanced upon a farmhouse, and the woman took me in. She gave me food and wine, she gave me shelter from the wind. She delayed me from my regiment, the service of my king, many years ago. She said, soldier, before I lose you to the fight, oh my soldier, I'll make a man of you tonight. She took me over in the fading fire glow. On that wild and misty night, she was my woman. When I rose next morning, I was gone before she stirred. Tore myself away from there, left without a word. The sound of distant infantry was the only thing I heard on that morning. And on that day I aged 10 years and died 1,000 deaths. I learned the feel of frozen steel and fear within my breast. But the lesson I remember till they lay me to my rest keeps returning. She said, soldier, before I lose you to the fight, oh my soldier, I'll make a man of you tonight. She took me over in the fading fire glow. On that wild and misty night, she was my woman. My drunken young compatriots went out and had their fun. And there was no single house they did not burn or overrun on that evening. And I rode out to that place again as hard as I could ride. I found by the trail along the lonely mountainside. In the hands of those brave friends of mine, she suffered and she died many years ago. I heard her crying, soldier, before I lose you to the fight, oh my soldier, I'll make a man of you tonight. She took me over in the fading fire glow. On that wild and misty night, she was my woman.